Hi, my name's Will Baur, and I'm the OpenSciEd project manager for the Association of Education Service Districts in Washington. I wanted to share the impact CSTEP has had on my teaching. I first got connected with CSTEP through the Washington Teacher Advisory Council conference I attended, and the most kind of meaningful presentation was from Sheila Stuhlsatz, who was an educator in Kalama. She recently passed away from cancer, and she had a big impact on me as a teacher. She shared the student perception survey tool and how she used it with mentoring other teachers. Sheila and her mentee shared the impact it had on their relationship, on the mentee's students. And it was just a really powerful presentation about how this simple survey could capture so much about the student's experience and be a tool to set growth goals for teachers and to provide valuable feedback for themselves as educators as a reflection tool. It's something that I've implemented in my teaching and have shared with other teachers as I've been implementing OpenSciEd and new instructional approaches. Having the student perception survey really reinforced what I was doing and helped change the classroom of my help change the culture of my classroom. So thanks, CSTEP, for all the great work you do bringing teachers together to share these important practices.